In the late 1800s, there were fatal train crashes due to the time on each train not aligning with the others. That's when the Lakeshore Lines enlisted Webster Seaball from Ohio to create a timepiece that would standardize time across the railroads. Today, these Swiss-made automatic timepieces are still created with that same attention to detail. Ball Watch continues to evolve their designs to be just as timeless today as they were in 1891.